Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A spectacular hadith Rasulullah SAW says, ما من مسلم يصاب بمصيبة أو وجع أو مرض إلا من كان كفارة ذنوبي سبحان الله. When a Muslim is affected or afflicted with anxiety, pain or sickness, then because of that, subhanallah, his sins are atoned. حَتَّى شَوْكَ يُشَاكُهَا أَوِ النُّكْبَةَ So much so that if a thorn pricks him or he suffers a simple minor injury, his sins are forgiven. His sins are expiated, subhanallah. What more can we demand from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? This is Allah's profound mercy manifesting. We need to abstain from complaining when we fall ill or we experience any kind of difficulties or complications. Allah is the Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. He is yearning to forgive our sins. Then why are we averting ourselves from Him? Turn towards Him now and ask Him for forgiveness. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.